Я кожен рік чекала на папине літо, щоб поїхати до папина літо. Я кожен рік чекала на папине літо, щоб поїхати до папина літо.
Hey YouTube, this is Uncle Momo's music reaction channel where I provide my views on talented artists who have low subscribers and low views, as well as talented artists from around the world. Now, once again, I have no idea or the reason why they have low subscribers or low views. But I'm going to bring it to the forefront of my channel for us to view. Now today I'm going to do my best to upload about say 3 or 4 reactions. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. My third reaction of today is coming from Ukraine. Now my last time when I reacted to this particular artist was on a track called Guess. And she blew my mind away with her rapping, high-pitched kettle noise as well. That's right, her name is Kola. And the last time she was in black and white, she was in a cage, and she was, oh, I forgot, it was, and I loved that. I put it onto my Instagram channel, and I got a lovely response back from that. Everybody loved that song. So this next song is called Ba, and I've gone through Google Translate to find out what is Ba, how do you translate Ba, and nothing came up except for Ba. So I need you guys to explain to me what Ba is. Now, I'm hoping that she continues on with this high energy element of what she's doing, or throw me a curveball and give me something completely different, what's going to make my mouth drop, and show me her vocal capabilities, her wide range spread of talent within the music industry. It's always nice that when you hear an artist for the first time and then you're expecting something of the same nature of this when it comes to their second song, and they completely throw you a curveball and give you something completely different, but also, sometimes in certain areas is better than their previous or is on par. So this is what I'm looking for. I'm looking for a continuation of where we started, of where we left off. I want to give a big massive shout out to John Roach, Stuart Bollard, Oleg Allen, Al Palmer and EA and Natalia App. These amazing subscribers have left me a brilliant comments on Kola previous song. So look, this is going to be my next reaction, and we'll do that now, shall we? So without further ado, this is Kola with Ba. You know what we're here for, don't you? That's right. Great vocabs and a damn good video audio music. Can you dig it? Okay. More of a ballad.
От би зараз сусадок, то й те завжди холодок. Ще не зів'янутих квіток, того повітря хоч ковток. Wow. От би зараз наставок, за яким видно горбок, де було море балачок, то кому нрав, то дурачок. Перемотала би час назад, бо так багато не сказала. Тепер тече по лиці сльоза, бо в хаті ті вже пуста зала. Може ти чуєш мене, ба, я бачила тебе, я спала. Не дістаю я до неба, що я тільки не ставала. Я кожен рік чекала на бабине літо, щоб поїхати до бабина.
I'm going to stop it right there. Do you know what? This is giving me this kind of like Ocean Elsie kind of feeling. The production of the music. I can easily feel that Ocean Elsie will sit on Lovely on this. And quite incidentally, that will be an absolutely amazing collaboration between her and Ocean Elsie. I know that Alona Lona has done it. She's given me... This is, you know what I was saying before? You're either going to sing the same kind of, or rap the same kind of way and keep it within that catalogue, or you're going to give me something different. She has given me, Sarkola's given me something different. Something that I would not even dream or thought that she could do. I thought she was just high in entertainment, high in, you know, that kind of keeping on, something that you would listen to in a dance club all the time and have a no problem. You know what her identity is. But now she's thrown me a curveball. This is a curveball throw. This is exactly what I was hoping for, but wasn't expecting. And so I'm very, very happy about that. She's given me this dramatic kind of format. My only critique to myself is that I should have put the subtitles. This is something that I should have put the subtitles on. But now, I will listen to it again and again and again, and I will put the subtitles on after. But I should have put the subtitles on during this particular song. As you can see, there is subtitles underneath there, but not in my language. But I want to understand this song more. And everything with individuals warrants me to, it captivated me. It captivates me to want to look, investigate deeper, do my due diligence on this track, find out more about this song. I know it's got a deeper meaning, and I'm left in the dark because I, once again, my own curse of not putting on the subtitles. And there's certain songs that warrant you to put subtitles on, and certain songs that you can watch and look at without the subtitles. You can look at this without subtitles because the storyline is strong enough, the pictures, what she's doing is strong enough to you to get a grasp of it. But you're missing a whole chunk out when you're not putting the subtitles on and listen to an amazing vocals. She can sing, she can rap. And this is what I was looking for in Ukraine for a Ukraine artist, to be fair. Now I need to find a male artist that can equally sing as good as they can rap. I believe Kola is one of them. She can sing equally as good as she can rap. And I've been looking for this within Ukraine. I really, really have. And it was, I thought I almost got there, but no. And then, you know, it's that yes and no. But now I find a female artist that can do that. Who's the male artist that can sing equally as good as they can rap? Let me know about that. That is a massive hunt for me to do, and I need you guys to help me out on that. I'm going to go back just a little bit to about, say,
here. Я кожен рік чекала на папине літо, щоб поїхати до папина літо. Я кожен рік чекала на папине літо, щоб поїхати до папина літо. Я кожен рік чекала бабине літо, щоб поїхати до бабина літо. Я кожен рік чекала на бабине літо, щоб поїхати до бабина літо.
Якщо тобі сподобалась моя пісня про свята, будь ласка, постав лайк, напиши пару слів та підпишись на мій канал. Не втрачай час, піди та обійми своїх рідних просто зараз.
So, that was Kola with Ba. I don't know what Ba is. It is Ba. Just by looking at the pictures, is that granny? Like nanny, nana? Will you say Ba? Like Ba-Ba? That kind of thing. Let me know about that. It seems to me that there was an old woman that's on her shoulder. So is this a song where she's dedicating a song to a loved one that's no longer there? Because there was a lot of pain, a lot of, you know, hurt, a lot of loss that I was seeing within her, in her facial expression, in just in the location where she was and how she was portraying this song. It had a lot of feeling in there. It had a lot of passion in there. That's why I was like, wow, she has taken me way off, way back. She has thrown me a curveball regarding her talent. I just thought that she's just on the entertainment vibe. She has shown me that she is there to stay within within all the powerhouses of Ukrainian artists. She has created a space for herself. You know, for me, it was always been like, you know, your Dan Ballard or your Tina Carroll, your Lona Lona, your Elena Pash, you know, Ocean Elsie's, your Boombox family. And then underneath that, then you come with your Dorifa, and, you know, lights of like that away and where, I thought there was different kind of lines. Well, boy, you know, I thought there was different kind of levels. And she is up there sitting pretty with the lights of your with your lights of your Hard Kiss, you know, with your lights of your Ginger, with your lights of your Tina Carroll. She, for me, that's what I'm putting out. She's on that level. And she's blowing me apart. She really is. This song should hit number one over Ukraine with ease, with ease. And it, I, you know, if it doesn't, there's got to be question marks, because if I can feel it, without even understanding what she's saying, without me putting on the subtitles, if I can feel it, then it's transcending. The music is transcending. Her vocals is transcending. The song is transcending. Over. There is going to be a number of reactors, or number of fans, a number of non-fans that don't understand this language, but will feel this song and will support this song. You know, this is destined to be in the top one, in the top five, if not number one song in Ukraine. And if it doesn't, then I've got to see what is, you know, and do that comparison. But for now, Kola, you have surprised me with a big, massive smile within your production and what you can do. Listen, I have no idea or clue what you're going to do next, if this is what you're about. I really don't know. But I know that I'm going to thoroughly enjoy it. And for that reason, I salute you. Wow.
Чекала на бабине літо, щоб поїхати до бабина літо. Я кожен рік чекала на бабине літо, щоб поїхати до бабина.